Dear students, good morning everybody. How are you all? I hope you all are fine children. God bless you. Today's moral verse, He that walketh in his uprightness feareth the Lord. Psalm 14:2. நிதானமாய் நடக்கிறவன் கர்த்தருக்கு பயப்படுகிறான். Let us do prayer children. Almighty God in heaven, we praise you. You gave a wonderful day today. Lord, thank you for everything. Lord, bless my children, 3rd A1 and A2. Bless my school children from LKG to 12th standard. Especially we pray for 10th, 11th, 12th standard. Lord, give wisdom and knowledge to them. They have to realize their studies. Lord, we are studying in Zoom class. Bless this opportunity. Thank you for everything. Bless my school. Bless my staff, co-teachers, IMRs, each everyone. Lord, help us to do all the works properly. Thank you, Lord. This I pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Children, today we are going to learn about the second lesson of social. The topic is mineral resources. It's a very interesting lesson, and also everyone should know about this lesson. Minerals. What is mineral? How we will get mineral? Where it is coming? So today we are going to talk about mineral resources. I hope everyone will enjoy this lesson. So you concentrate nicely, carefully, then you will understand. In day-to-day life, we have to know and learn everything. So here also, we are going to learn mineral resources. The second lesson, Unit 2 in our social. Okay, let us read, let us see. All of you take page number 121. Students, did you take page number 121? Yes. Unit 2, mineral resources. So today we are going to learn what is mineral. Do you know mineral? Yes. Day-to-day life, we are using some minerals, isn't it? Yes. Minerals, the building blocks of rocks, that is called minerals. The building blocks of rocks. அதாவது பாறைகளுக்குள்ள இருந்து கிடைக்கிற ஒரு பொருள் தான் minerals. Already we learnt about the earth, எப்படி earth வந்து உருவாச்சு. It's a fire ball only, isn't it? Yes. Then it became cold. After that, it became strong. We see rocks and mountains, everything. Natural resources, isn't it? Yes. We are going to learn minerals. Over 4,000 plus minerals have been identified. Not only one or two. So, but day-to-day life, we are using minerals that is called native elements, gold, silver, platinum, diamond, graphite, sulfur, copper, iron, aluminium, potassium, so many we are using, isn't it? So that we are going to learn about mineral resources. Listen carefully. Learning objectives. Children will be able to list the minerals found in Tamil Nadu. List the minerals found in Tamil Nadu. First one. The second one is describe the uses of the minerals. So here, a conversation between a father and son in their new house where some electrical work is going on. The son picks up an insulated copper wire from the ground. All of you turn over the page 122. Son asked, "What is this, Daddy?" "What is this, Daddy?" Father said, "That is a wire. We are using it to give electrical connection in our house." Isn't it? In your home also, we have electrical wire. What is inside of the wire? Copper. Yes, copper. Copper string only we have. So, son asked, again son said, "This is blue thick wire and there are many thin metals wire inside this." So, father said immediately, "The thin metal wires are made up of copper." Children, all of you look at here, the ring, no? Yes, that is copper. It is made up of copper. All the wires, metal wire, no, inside the wire, made up of copper. Son asked, "Copper? What is that?" He can't understand what is copper. Father explained, father said, "Copper is one of the most used mineral in today's world." Copper is one of the most used mineral in today's world. Son said, "I have read about minerals in school. They are very useful and are found naturally on the earth." Yes, everything we get it from earth only. Naturally we are getting from earth. So here also, son said, "They are very useful and are found naturally on the earth." And also he read about minerals in school. Father said, "You are right. Copper is very good conductor of electricity." Conductor. Yare busle irukare avara conductor ah? No. Copper is a very good conductor na elidil electricity kadatha koodiya adhavu vegama adala pass pannum shock adikidhu solvom illengla. Yes, and the copper wire la vegama ingirund sarun or light switch potta odna andha mulaila iruka light kuda eriyum la yen eriyudhu. Copper is a very good conductor, kadathi elidil kadathi appdi solvanga. எலக்ட்ரிசிட்டி என்ன பண்ணுது, இங்கேருந்து அங்கே கொண்டு போய் சேர்க்கும். அதனால் காப்பர் இஸ் வெரி குட் கண்டக்டர் ஆஃப் எலக்ட்ரிசிட்டி. சன் சைட் இஸ் இட், அவன் ஆச்சரியமாக கேட்குறான், இஸ் இட் டேடி? ஃபாதர் சைட், எஸ் காப்பர் இஸ் யூஸ்ட் இன் ஆல் எலக்ட்ரிக்கல் அப்ளையன்சஸ் இன்க்ளூடிங் கம்ப்யூட்டர்ஸ், டெலிவிஷன்ஸ், மொபைல் ஃபோன்ஸ் அண்ட் அதர் எலக்ட்ரானிக் டிவைசஸ். Are you understand children? Yes, copper is always using in every computer, television, mobile phones and everything. Okay, but it is good electricity conductor, so you should not touch when it is on. Adu on la irukkum bodhu adu tottu paakkuradho idu pannava koodad. Are you understand children? Yes, now we will go next page. Natural resources are important to us because they satisfy the daily needs of man, such as food, clothing and shelter. What they given? What is natural resources? Natural resources are important to us because they satisfy the daily needs. தினமும் நமக்கு தேவையான என்னென்ன ஃபுட்டு க்ளோத்ஸு அண்ட் ஷெல்டர் அண்ட் ஆல்சோ தி கிவன் ஆக்டிவிட்டி ஃபில் இன் த பிளாங்க்ஸ் வாட் தி கிவன் இன் த பிராக்கெட் கோல்ட் அயன் காப்பர் கோல்ட் அயன் காப்பர் அண்ட் ஆல்சோ தி கிவன் அ பிக்சர் யூ ஹாவ் டு ஃபைண்ட் அவுட் தீஸ் பிக்சர்ஸ் தென் யூ வில் write the proper answer. The first one is iron rod. Iron rod. Did you see iron rod in advertisement also? They will tell no. Iron rod for building. Isn't it? For build our house? No. So that we are using the rod. Iron rod. Then second one is dash bowl, copper bowl, dash bowl, copper bowl. Third one is gold bangles, gold bangles, gold bangles. Are you understand, children? All of you take page number 125. Sun said, wow, I did not know that. Tell me about other useful minerals, daddy. He is asking question from father. Wow, I did not know that. Tell me about other useful minerals. Father said, another widely used mineral is iron ore. It is mainly used to produce iron. Iron ore. எதுலேருந்து கண்டுபிடிக்கிறோம்? அதுவும் எதுலேருந்து வருது? பூமியிலேருந்து, எர்த்துலேருந்து தான் நமக்கு கிடைக்குது. Another widely used mineral is iron ore. It is mainly used to produce iron. Iron தயாரிக்கிறதுக்கு யூஸ் ஆகுது, iron ore. Sun asked, what are the uses of iron? Do you know, children, how many uses? So much of uses, no? From pin, safety pin, needle. Then we have so many instruments, no? Everything made up of iron only, isn't it? Stainless steel vessels. Daily we are using, no, vessels, paathrangalna. அதெல்லாம் கூட எதுலேருந்து வருது? அயனால் தான் செய்கிறாங்க. ஆர் யூ அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட், சில்ட்ரன்? ஸோ யாஸ்ட், வாட் ஆர் த யூசஸ் ஆஃப் அயன்? அயன் ஓர் ஆர் ஃபவுண்ட் அட் கஞ்சமலை இன் தமிழ்நாடு. அயன் ஓர் இஸ் ஃபவுண்ட் அட் கஞ்சமலை இன் தமிழ்நாடு. ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ டேன் ஓவர் த பேஜ். நவ் ஃபாதர் சே, iron is used to make vehicles, engines, railway tracks, ships, buildings, furniture, paper clips, tools, bicycle and thousands of other items. So here also, I told very few, one or two, but we cannot able to say so many iron products we have, isn't it? Yes. Then natural resources that once consumed cannot be replaced are called non-renewable resources. Natural resources that once consumed cannot be replaced, அது திருப்பியும் ரீப்ளேஸ் பண்ண முடியாது, are called non-renewable resources. Okay, children? The next one, think coal, petroleum and natural gas are called fossil fuels. Fossil fuels, coal, petroleum and natural gas. We are using, no, daily we are using cylinder, no, for flame in your kitchen. So that is also from natural gas, that is fossil fuel only. Okay, liquid petroleum gas, that is LPG. So here coal, petroleum and natural gas are called fossil fuels. Iron, copper, bauxite, gold, silver and others are called mineral resources. Now you understand, children, what are the differentiation? Coal, petroleum and natural gas are called fossil fuels. Iron, copper, bauxite, gold, silver and others are called mineral resources. Here, non-renewable resources can be divided into three types. Non-renewable resources, that is three types, that is metallical resources, non-metallical resources, fossil fuel resources. Are you understand, children? அது மூணாக பிரிச்சிருக்காங்க நான் ரினியூவபிள் ரிசோர்ஸஸை. தட் இஸ் கால்ட் மெட்டாலிக். ஃபர்ஸ்ட் ஒன் இஸ் மெட்டாலிக் ரிசோர்ஸஸ், செகண்ட் ஒன் இஸ் நான் மெட்டாலிக் ரிசோர்ஸஸ், தேர்ட் ஒன் இஸ் ஃபாசில் ஃபியூயல் ரிசோர்ஸஸ். தென் சன்செட், ஆல் ஆஃப் யூ டேக் பேஜ் நம்பர் 127. எஸ், சன்செட் இன்ட்ரெஸ்டிங். இஸ் கோல்டு ஓர் அ மினரல்? கோல்டு ஓர், கோல்டு ஓர்னா அது என்னென்னா அப்படியே தங்கம் வந்து ராவாக கிடைக்கும், மண்ணிலேருந்து அப்படியே மிக்ஸ் ஆகி, களிமண்ணிலேருந்து மிக்ஸ் ஆகி கிடைக்கும். அதை தான் நம்ம என்ன பண்ணுவோம், பிரித்து அதிலேருந்து தனியாக கோல்டு எடுப்பாங்க, அதுக்கப்புறம் தான் அது கோல்டாக மாறும். ஸோ தட் இஸ் கால்டு கோல்டு ஓர். ஃபாதர் செட், எஸ் இட் இஸ் கோல்டு இஸ் எக்ஸ்ட்ராக்டட் ஃப்ரம் கோல்டு ஓர். கோல்டு இஸ் எக்ஸ்ட்ராக்டட் ஃப்ரம் கோல்டு ஓர். It is considered as one of the most precious mineral. Yes, nowadays everyone like jewels, no, isn't it? Yes, that is made up of what? Gold only. So it is considered as one of the most precious mineral. Sunset, that's why it is used in making jewels. Father said, you are right. Gold is also a very good conductor of electricity. See, gold is also a very good conductor of electricity and it is found in small amounts in electronic devices including mobile phones, televisions and so on. So here also, not only copper, gold is also very good conductor, but that is precious mineral, no, so that we are using that is only for jewel. So sun said, oh, is it? See, all of you look at the picture, children. Gold, how they collect the gold. Think, are there are minerals available in your district? What are they? Yes, everyone have a native place, no? You have a native place. So if you know minerals available in your district, okay, find out, you ask your parents, what are they? Okay, children, see, today I want to teach you up to this only, 127, page number 127, up to this I want to teach you. Why? Because you will read up to this. We have finished 127, 7 pages. Then we will continue the next session. Okay, we will continue in next session. So up to this you can read fully, then you will understand. Don't waste the time, children. Read and get your knowledge, develop your knowledge. Okay, children? students, now we finish this session, and also in your GK part, I hope everyone finished page number up to 41, isn't it? Yes, up to 41 you finished. Now we will continue page number 42 and 43. That is our solar system. That is our solar system. Our earth is part of the solar system. The solar system is made up of the sun and the planets that move around the sun. There are 8 planets in our solar system. It also consists of moons, comets, dust and gas. So you have to read fully. You look at the picture. It's a nice picture in your GK. I taught you in your Zoom class, no? Yes. You finish it, okay? 42 and 43. I'm telling you, those who are not attend the Zoom class, you take your page number 42 and 43. Look at the picture. They given a solar system. Already you know what are the planets we have in solar system. This sentence can help you remember the order of the planets. Okay, children? Yes. Now we will meet you next class. Do your work properly. Read. Don't waste the time. Thank you, children. Bye. God bless you all.